Hello friends, welcome back to my new video. In last video, we seen pronouns have different forms for the different ways we use them. Today we learn pronouns in a simple sentences through these questions. Today you have to choose the correct pronouns from the given options. So let's start our first question. Sally and her mother are playing chess. And your options are Sally, mother, chase or her, and the answer is correct pronoun is her. Next question. Tell Saurabh to come and meet me in the school, and your options are to and me or in. And the answer is correct pronoun is me. Next question. Julie is my pet dog. It can catch a ball. And your options are my, it, can, or both my and it. And the answer is correct pronoun is both my and it. Next question. When are you going to clean the room? And your options are when, you, going, or the. And the answer is correct pronoun is you. Next question. They are discussing the matter with Sakshi, and your options are they, matter, with, or Sakshi. And the answer is correct pronoun is they. Next question. You should follow the traffic rules, and your options are you should follow our rules. And the answer is correct pronoun is you. Next question. I forgot my book in the classroom. And your options are I, my, there, or all of these. And the answer is correct pronoun is all of these. Next question. Is this your notebook? And your options are this, is, your, or both this and your. And the answer is correct pronoun is both this and your. Next question. Sonali and Shreya are solving the puzzle. Mother is watching them. And your options are solving, is, or them. And the answer is correct pronoun is them. Next question. Pratik lost his pen in the classroom. And your options are lost, his, in, or Pratik. And the answer is correct pronoun is his. Thank you friends for watching my video. Thank you so much.